Hey. Welcome to TGS Fest. We are partial credit. Alright, thanks guys. So, our band, we got Miss Daniela and Miss Goldie. We got Devin Shear over here on the bass. We got Ian Shear back here on the drums. And we got Miss Frechette back here on the keys. And of course, Mr. Minerly on the guitar.
that's true. Mr. Happy.
While we get set up for our small acoustic set. Hey, so welcome to TGS Fest 2024. I'm not in any kind of light. I'm a bad theater person. There, now I'm in the light. We, for the first time, have a merch table outside. Mrs. Poirier and the wonderful marketing students, we came up with this last year, and so we have t-shirts on demand. We will print them and for you. We have custom picks available all the way from the Netherlands. We believe it. I'm being serious. We have snacks outside, concessions, and my attempt at a busking guitar case open for donations accepted for, you know, patch cables and guitar picks that, you know, we lose. So if you feel so inclined, there is a guitar case open out there. We would appreciate it. This little acoustic set stemmed out of, unfortunately, a bad thing, but it's a good thing that we had it, came out of COVID. We just didn't have enough acts to make a show, so we made a little acoustic set, and it stuck with us. So here is Lotus Robinson starting us off on the acoustic set.
Under the bridge downtown, in where I drew some blood under the bridge downtown. Forgot about my love under the bridge downtown. I am a little love under the bridge downtown. I gave my life away. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, no, no, no. Yeah, yeah. Love me, I said. Yeah, yeah. Where I stand.
Has its thorn, and before I do that, I just explain why I'm playing it. So, a couple years ago, my dad played it for his senior talent show, and a couple years ago, me and my brother played it for his senior year, and now I'm doing it by myself. So, I hope you like it.
Lie silently still at the dead of the night. Though we both lie close together, we feel miles apart inside. Was it something I said or something I did? Did my words not come out right? Though I tried not to hurt you, though I tried. But I guess that's why they say every rose has its thorn. Just like every night has its dawn. Just like every cowboy sings a sad song. Every rose has its thorn. A favorite song playing on the radio. Hey, the DJ say love's a game of easy come and easy go. But I wonder, does he know? Has he ever felt like this? But I know that you'd be here right now if I could have let you know somehow. I guess every rose has its thorn. Just like every night has its dawn. Just like every cowboy sings a sad song. Every rose has its thorn. So it's been a while now, I can still feel so much pain. Like a knife that cuts you, the wound heals, but that scar remains. I know I could have saved the love that night if I'd known what to say. Instead of making love, we both made our separate ways. And now I heard you found somebody new, and that I never meant that much to you. To hear that tears me up inside, and to see you cuts me like a knife. I guess every rose has its thorn. Just like every as it's dawn. Slacking cowboy sings a sad song. Weary rose as it's dawn.
Get a clue. And that was Seven Nation Army by the White Stripes. So, the band. We have Eli on guitar. We have
Lizzie on bass. Me on drums. And Tyler on vocals and guitar. So how are we doing tonight? How are we doing tonight? I don't know much to say, but I mean, you guys having fun?
Yeah!
That's good, that's good. Alright, our next song is Say It Ain't So by Weezer. By Weezer. Oops, my bad.
Heartbreaker.
There we go. So that was "Say So" by Weezer. Our next song is "You Really Got Me" by Van Halen, but there's we got a little treat to start, so I hope you guys like it. Don't ever let me be. You know I only wanna be by your side.
watch out for what you wish for. Let everyone there, so much to die for.
Thank you. covered by Godsmack. So Hannah is the only senior in our band, and her favorite band is the Beatles. So we thought it would be nice to do a Beatles song. Yeah. So we are going to take it down a little bit and do something a little more mellow.
Chinese rubber plant.
everyone happy to be here? I'm happy to be here too. So. You know, I don't think you guys are ready for this. Are you guys ready?
Yeah!
This is Bullet with Butterfly Wings, by the way, by Smashing Pumpkins. The world is a vampire. Desires, the peace of the game.
Hello, everybody. We are Utopia, and if you were at the Miasm concert, then you would know that song is Everybody Talks by Neon Trees. And if you didn't know that, then so, before our next song, I'll take the minute to introduce everybody. So on bass, we got Alec Marvin. On drums, we got Natalia Rodriguez. On vocals and keys, we have Mackenzie Steves. And I'm Colton Demisha. Over to you guys. So our next song is going to be Viva La Vida by Coldplay. Thank you. We would just like to thank Mr. Minerly for everything he does. And also, we would like to thank Ms. Poirier and her students for putting together the awesome merch and concessions table for us. Big things for the past. So, our next song is going to be Rumor Has It by Adele.
Very special to me because it's a song that my brothers and I used to sing in the car all the time, and I would like to dedicate it to them. It's called Backseat Serenade by All Time Low. I would also like to take this time to thank all of our seniors. They have done so much this year, and you all really should be proud of yourselves. seriously. And to Colton, he is the first person to have gone through this class all 4 years of his high school career. First person ever in the class's history. So that's a big deal. You're all going to be very missed. Thank you so much for all you do for us.
Credit was also here, I heard. They were pretty good, right? Can we get all the bands up on stage for a little group photo op, please? All the bands back on stage, partial credit included.
Thank you.
All right, find your windows. All right, photo op in 5, 4. Thank you for coming to TGS Fest 2024. See you at the fest next year.